This is debit.
Right.
So, I just want to point out a point of view that using the hair strip, most people would think that it's used to keep the hair from falling down the person's neck. In actuality, what it's used for is to keep the hair cloth so that the hair cloth doesn't touch one customer to another. As far as the hair falling down the neck, it could happen. Devin's hair, he's got a lot of clothes. If I wanted to keep this hair all curly, what I'd do is just basically just give a haircut everywhere. Now what we have now is an even haircut with curls. Now, how to get rid of the curls and go into waves is another process that you can use is a razor cut. And now what we need to do is cut the hair so that the hair now becomes on the downswing. So we're going to cut off all the fish hooks. And we're going to cut it so that the hair will wave. Now how we do that? Back to gel. You can use any gel, whichever you prefer. Now you could use hair conditioners or gel. And there again, we're matting the hair again. Now we've got our razor and our comb. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna cut the hair. And as I'm cutting the hair, I'm cutting those fish hooks and I'm cutting into waves. Razor cut used to be real, real popular in the late 60s, right on through the 80s. But it still has its merits. Now, after we had the razor cut it and got the fish hooks to lay into waves, I want to even the hair because after razor cutting, it won't be even. It'll just be looking okay. So now what you do, you just pick up the hairs. You see how those fish hooks light in? And you just cut the very tips. And you just go through the head of hair as such. Helps get the fatigue out. Now we want to clean up the back. Thank you. see how I use the clipper? I'm back cutting it. What I'm doing, I'm back cutting it. So what I'm doing, I'm now cutting off the fish hook once more. But if I use the clipper as such, I'm just going to make a bunch of lines. But cutting it as such, I'm using the clipper as a razor. And I'm razoring into all the way. Because I'm catching the waves on the top of the cone. Now you could take the razor and run over again. Now again, you want to take your scissor and just even out the hairs. Every time you use the razor, you want to even the hair out. Now we're going to go shampoo his hair and wash the gel out. So after, we can put on a different hair product. Now we've got the hair cut and we shampooed it. So now we'll comb it and then decide what kind of product to use afterward. Sometimes people don't want any product. This time we're gonna use some gel. It's a generic molding gel of Johnny B. Okay, you like that?
I love it.
Okay, nice.
Thank you.
Okay.
For doing my hair.
This one. You wish to comb my hair over? You can do that. Good. How are you doing?
Good.
Okay.
Thank you, Bob.
Yeah, you're welcome.